Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Minecraft. Okay, so we finally got our leather. We have some twine, so, and with some sticks we should be able to make a teepee, but I also really wanted to make this sleeping mat. So I was kind of looking into this a little bit, and we need to make thatch thin slabs. Okay, let's click on those. So we need thatch to turn into this. I guess we can do that. Well, we can do it on a chopping block. But how do we get thatch? Let's click on that one. Well, there's dry thatching. Which apparently we can do in the kiln. Or we can do it here. I don't really have dry thatching. But then if we go into the kiln and look at this, then with this we can do it with wet thatch. Okay. Then we need for fresh thatching, and I found out that I actually have some resources we can use it for this. Apparently you can use any of these. We have three different types. We have the rush stems, and then we have the tips, and we have the blooming rush stems, or whatever they're called. But if we do this, then we get four of these. Okay, well, let's just make a few of these. There we go. That will give us 12 of these. So that's fresh thatching. So what did we do? Need to do with those again? If we go in here, see if we have, then we need to make wet thatch. Okay. Well, how many are we gonna need? We need three of these. Each of these are gonna give us two. Okay, so we're gonna need two of these. Okay, so if we would make one of each, that should be fine. So if you do this, there we go. Then we have three. Then we should be able to put these in here. So if we put one in each, nice. Look at that. Very nice indeed. Let's just take a little picture of that. To document our little journey here. Nice. Look at that. Let's take these. Awesome. So now we have the thatch. Cool. And again, what did I... My memory is so bad. Aha. Oh, that was on the chopping block. Okay, fine. We can do... Well, we should be able to do this, right? So if we do this and right-click. Ooh, give me something. Did you only give me... Okay. Did you only give me one? Okay, well, doesn't really matter. I think we just needed three anyway, so there we go. And right click. Thank you. So now we have three of these, which is exactly what we needed. So if we say one, two, and three, and then we have our leather. One, two, and three. Oh, right, I need one more of those. That broke the one I had when I was trying to do leather. I think the other one got destroyed. Okay, so where did it box? It's up here. Pick those up. And how did I do this? Could I just put it in here? Yes, I could. Nice. There we go. Now we have a new crafting rug. Ooh, look at that. Yay! Now we can sleep through the night. Bed boys, bed boys. Okay, cool. Sleep in bed. Okay. And we can choose whether or not to have that as our spawn point. I don't know if I can sleep here. Oh, I could, actually. Interesting. I thought there would be trying to sleep, sneak to cancel. Okay, well, it's morning now. So how do I kind of turn a right-click to toggle spawn point off? Set spawn point. Okay, so now it shouldn't set my spawn point. Well, that's kind of fine. Oh, why is it? Okay, so if it has the spawn point, then it'll be blinking. Well, that's kind of fine, but we might... Well, it's morning now, so we probably won't do that, but let's just... do this. There we go. Turn it off, because I wanted to make the teepee. So we are gonna need sticks for that. And that should set our spawn point, I think, too. Tipi. There we go. Okay, so yes, 5 and... Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Was that it? And 4, 6. See if I did that correctly. Yay! Look at that. Now we have a teepee out of the weather. Nice. This is pretty big. And I would usually put it outside or something. Eventually we're gonna get a bed. But for right now, let's just see if we can place you right here in the middle. Yes! Look at that, and then apparently you can just go in here and sleep. You can only sleep at night, but that can set our spawn point. Isn't that cool? Now we have a teepee. Yay! We'll have a lot of zombies out there. And we have our sleeping mat, which we can take with us. That is very, very awesome. And let's just sort some of this out. Let's put you over there. We have some rocks. Put you there. Let's put these back in here. Look at all these plants I have. Still have some back there. Let's just leave that because I'm kind of... I keep running out of space. I even made an extra chest and these are also getting filled up now. Okay, we're gonna need to bring this with us. I'm gonna want to have my shovel with me. We have a tomahawk, a spear, a new axe would probably be a good idea, wouldn't it? Do I have enough cobblestone for a new axe? Not really. I could make a shovel. What was that? What made that sound? Pink! I have no idea. That is what we need, right? And yeah, because I'm thinking we need to head out and explore, as I've been talking about. So let's just see what it looks like now. Yes, I still need this, but for that we need the cobweb, for which we needed the strings for, and we needed, yeah, some different things for that. We'll figure it out eventually. Then there was this primal chest, where we needed the wood from that dark wood area. But this we needed, what was it we needed for this again? I'll have to look that up. We need to go and get some dark gems, and we need to make find a farmer. Now we should be able to make leads, actually, and shake, rattle, and roll. So, rattle, flute, and drum. Well, I'm probably gonna need more leather either way, because we just used up all the leather before we can do any of this. Ancient animals. Buffalo provide valuable resources to hunters. Use a totemic ceremony to spawn them. Collect their hide and teeth. Consult the totempedia for more information. Yeah, there's different animals that you can spawn once you get this going. But before we do that, I kind of want to get some of this going. And then we have horsepower. Craft a horsepower grindstone and attach a horse using a lead to automate item grinding. Among horses, you can use parrots, buffalo, pigs, cows, llamas, and wolves to work. You can even put the parrots to work if we can find some parrots. But yeah, again, we're gonna need leather, and I best bet we're gonna need leather for that this too. So, okay, it was just a... what is it that makes this sound? Every now and then, is something breaking somewhere? Oh, there's zombies out there, but that really... and why is that one burning? Did the other one get him burning? Because usually they don't burn when they have ammo on. I'm still wondering, what is breaking? Okay, very strange. Peculiar. Okay, let's see. Drainer. Oh, what is this? Basaltic magma. Okay, well, strainer, because this was what we couldn't make, right? Ah, right, we needed that rubber, so yes, again, we need the cobweb. Yep, okay. Survivalist strainer. Well, I could make some of these. And nets. Ooh, I can use... can I not use the string instead of trying this? No, it has to be string, it seems. Hydrator. No. Okay, it has to be. Well, I could make these. I would need a net for two. A dense net. Which apparently takes No, that one can take twine. And then there's this one. Sugarcane. We do have some more sugarcane. And so I'm gonna need 2 normal nets and 1 dense net. Okay, why did I have my twine on me yet? I do, so if I put you, might as well make use of the time, because I would prefer to head out from the morning. And I would like to set my spawn, actually it's because I want to set my spawn time. Because now I have a mat that I can take with me, but I would like to set my spawn point back here at home. Before I go anywhere. Yep, there we go. Can I not make any nets? That's not how I was supposed to make a net. But this is part of my thing. 1, 2, 3. Twine. 1. So, oh, this is a different type of twine, it looks like. The icon is different, so I guess it's a different type of twine. Okay, well, I guess we are just gonna need plant twine. Okay. So, can I make the other type of twine? Let's see. This one. Okay, no. Okay, so I guess we can get that from somewhere. No idea, guys. No, I have no idea. Okay, well, let's leave you right there. I so need more storage. We have one little stick with us, but we can't really craft anything on the go. I need some cobblestone. Then to make a new axe, I think, before we head out, just so we have one. We have a... we have our... Well, I don't really need to bring my crafting rock with, do I? Then we have you. We have some dirt. We have this sharp bone. Well, we can always throw it away. We have the sleeping mat. We have these unfamiliar items that I can't do anything with yet. And I suspect we can't make a backpack yet, because it's not part of our age. Can we? Red backpack. 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 Crafting. Backpack. Click, click, click. Click, click, clickety, click. Nothing. White backpack. There we go. Okay. Oh, we're gonna need more leather. Leather cordage. Leather strip. Okay, leather and this one. Okay, maybe we can. Either way, we're gonna need leather. We're gonna have to head out and do something. So I think that's what we're gonna do in the morning. We are gonna head out towards that dark wood biome thing and see what that is all about. Well, while I'm waiting, I thought I might as well get this little grill of ours going. So let's just see if this is how we're gonna do this. Do we need to have it one level? Well, I guess we do. Yeah. So let's just do this. I need 2 of these sticks. There we go. And one there, nice. So let's do that. And oof. Awesome. And then place this here. Nice. Okay, so how does I have no idea how this stuff works. Okay, what if I do? Okay. Ooh, look at that. Nice. Okay, can I do other stuff at the same time? Or can I only have... Oh. No. Okay, it moves over there, but that's still fine. It's more than I can do on the on this. So that is pretty cool. Nice. Look at that, on little grill. Cool. Okay, I still have a little bit of cobblestone. That. Oop. And let's place you there, let's place you there, let's place you there, and that's gonna make things a lot easier to cook some of this. Did I not have some yet? That I'm thinking maybe I would want it to have one. I kind of like the height here, but oh wow, where did you... Oh right, I think I forgot to... Ah, crap. When I was building that. Yes. Okay. Okay. I just have to go and fix that? Can I jump on top of these? Can. Uh-huh. Yep. That one. Anyone around? Nope. Okay. Mm-hmm. Go back in here. Oop. Close up. Okay. Yeah. I had one I misplaced up there. Okay. So... I do have one. Yeah, then I have that one cobblestone, but that's nice. I want to move this down a little bit. No, I think that's fine. I might want it right there, actually. Just looks strange otherwise. But look at that, all this cooking we can do then. Okay, I only have one of those. Okay. Well, there are other recipes apparently, because I noticed that you can do. Because I noticed when I logged into this game today that there was some suggestions for some recipes you could do that involved other stuff. I don't know how that works, but that might be later on. Let's just try that. And we have a little bit of jerky there. We have a little bit of food we can eat. We have some cooked pork chop. This is kind of all the food you can just kind of eat. That was the idea anyway. Okay, that's one. If I shift right click, can I place all of them? No? Control? No? Do I have to do it like this? Okay, well, still a lot faster than doing it one by one. Okay, we're just gonna cook that so we have all that nice food. I wonder if we can cook the mushrooms too. I don't know. Okay, so far so good. Oh, and I'm getting a little bit of very poor armor. But it's better than nothing, I guess. Let's put you back there. I have another leather cap. Kind of getting a huge collection of this. Got the bone. Okay, well, I actually did sleep in this tonight, but I am not sure if it actually, oops, set a spawn point here or not, because it didn't say anything about it. But hey, it's not that we're not going like that far away from where we live, so I guess it's gonna be okay. I made an extra axe and pickaxe just in case, and let's just try and head over there. I think it is. Ooh, so we have picks here. That's good to know. Okay. That's right, there's this little... Yeah, you can see it's right over there. This little hunter's jack here. Okay, let's just see if we can get up over here somewhere. Come on. Come on. I found out that little place I have kind of made by accident, where a creeper blew something up down by my mine. I think that might be slate. It's actually a pretty nice fishing trap, or fish trap, because I keep getting stuff from that. What are you? Now I'm just curious. I'm getting twine from that. What was it we needed? Oh, that was for those strainers. Okay, well, now we have some twine. That is awesome. I have no idea how to get it, but... Okay, maybe I should use my axe for this. Let's just take these now. Kind of needed my inventory for other stuff, but now I'm curious. Oak log stack produces fair grade charcoal, must be buried in dirt. Okay. Attempted to steal his stuff. What is... Okay. Well, let's just keep moving. shouldn't even pick up the berries. No. Okay. Yeah, and this is mud. I don't know what we're gonna need it for, but I do have a little bit of it. Okay, that fish looks a little... Yep. Dead. No. Try and head over here. Mm-hmm. See if we're gonna end up getting ourselves killed. This seems to be a little bit of a dangerous biome. Oh, it's getting dark even when you enter this. Mm-hmm. Okay. That didn't seem to give me anything specific. Oh, fancy flower. Well, I'm gonna need some of this nice wood here. Kind of checking if there's anything around. not seeing any move. Well, that looks like a sheep or something. Okay, well, we're gonna need some of this. There we go. Backlands, Oakwood. Okay. Well, let's steal some of this. Can we grow this stuff? I have no idea if you can get saplings from these. Right. And yeah, that's gonna be quite a project to cut this down, but let's just try. That's the only way you find out, right? Might not like sunlight, so maybe we can't grow it, but it could be cool if we could grow it at home. But it's probably not that simple. Okay, go up a bit further. This. Okay. That sticks. Oh, you're too far away. And you? I think it's gonna give us sticks. And you're too far away. Okay. There we go. Give me all of these. Thank you. At least we have a nice supply of this. 45. Yes. And all we got was some sticks. I don't think you can get anything from these. Oh, wait. Can I reach you? Nope. Ouch. Nope. Oops. Give me that. Oh, okay. So this grows in this area. Okay. And okay, I think I'm gonna leave the rest. I can always come back and take them. They're not that far away from where we live. Okay, there we go. Give me a little bit more food. And maybe we'll even get some seeds. Okay, how much room do we have? We got some beetroot seeds. Nice. Some wild berries. Okay, I'm actually hungry, so let's feed you. Fine, let's do this. Anything that looks like a new type of plant. Like, can you find cotton just out and about or something? Might want to try and kill some of these sheeps just to see what we would get from them. Will they drop wool or are they gonna drop leather? Looks like the sun is going down soon. Oh, this is a pretty flower. All orange cosmos. Okay. I'm sorry. Oh, what did you give me? Ooh, white fleece. And sheep pelt. Well, the fleece is actually what we needed, right? For the, to make, I think we could make strings out of this or something. Kind of hard to see if it's how dark it is here. You can only sleep at night. It feels like the sun was going down though. Okay. Okay. Sorry. Okay, got you. And what are you? Like you gave me cotton. Oh, didn't you give me seeds? Oh, there, cotton. Oh, yes, we got cotton. How awesome! That was a good idea to go into this biome. Yep. Was there one more? There was one more over here. Aha! Yes. Thank you. Okay, we have some more sheep down there. But then we can grow our own cotton. Can I sleep now? Yes. Thank you. That round thing on the little mini map. It's just the water down there. Okay, let's see. Can we see any other? You're not cotton, are you? Wasn't it different? Nope. Right, there we go. What are you? Narcissus. Okay. Narcissus. Seeing any? Sorry, little sheeps. Yep. I'm sorry. Oh, wow. That was fast. Okay. But I have to find some sheep somewhere and bring home at some point. Oh, come here. Okay, how much do we have? 4 white fleece, we have 6 sheep pelts, we have 1 cotton, some more mutton. Nice, we have 2 cotton seeds. Oh, we got some black fleece too. Okay, and that's cool. Is that like stone or what is this? It doesn't really, or is it just cobblestone? I guess it's just cobblestone. What is this then? Is it slate? It is. Okay. Leave you. Because I have that in my own little mine at home. And go up here. I guess if I take this, it's just gonna turn into dirt, right? Yes. As I thought. Okay, let's just leave you for now. I'm not quite sure how much I'm gonna need of this. That big of a fan of butchering all those defenseless animals. We got a pig. Right. See. Is there any, like, it's maybe it's just a small dark biome? No, it does continue over there. I just wanted to see. Well, maybe I have to be here at nighttime to see some of these, like, special creatures in this biome. Is that, like, a thing? Are you broken? Yes, you are. That, and yep, it just gave me the other axe automatically. Cool. Oh, got some lava. Okay. You're kind of pretty. Also a very pretty flower, but right now I don't have room for it. I'll just have to make a trip over here and just kind of go flower collecting at some point in each biome. Some of these I have at home, but there's definitely also a lot of them I don't have at home. Not really. The other cotton. Ooh, this one I like too. Or any, like, special creatures, anything. And that looks like that's a lot of, like, weed or whatever it was. Okay, well, there's lots of sheep here if I need to come back for that. Not seeing creatures. Oh, there's pumpkins in here. But I might actually need to be here at night if I want to get some of these, like, shadow gems. I'm not really seeing any creatures in here at all. At least not creatures that we don't already know. What was I going for? Oh, the pumpkins. Like I said, I have the worst short-term memory. It's like ridiculous. Oh, look at all these plants. Flowers I would like. Give me the pumpkins. Give me the pumpkins. Thank you. I don't have any leads, do I? No. Yeah. But, okay, so there's cattle in here. Good to know. I think you're an olive tree or something. I'm still gonna get myself completely lost in here. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to come back at night time and see if we can find something. I would just prefer not being right in the middle of everything. I would kind of prefer standing on the opposite shoreline and just kind of assess the situation from the distance. I'm kind of... I need leather, guys. I'm sorry. Well, I know we can get that from... and make some. Okay, let's see. What did you give me? Give me anything? Okay. Okay, raw beef. Let's... throw this away. I get so many of those bones. Look at that. Cow pelt. Now we have sheep pelt. Okay, we have a bone. We might throw that away. We're gonna need the bone meal, though, to add the farmer once we get a farmer. Oh, that's another thing. We need to head out and see if we can find a farmer. Really want to get into farming. Oh, wow. Look at this water. Nice. Nope. Not seeing any. Wow, I'm kind of amazed you found that cotton, because I might be... Oh, sorry about that. That was a little hiccup. I might be completely blind, but I can't seem to see any more cotton. I was hoping you found something. But at least I do have a couple of seeds, so once we can get into farming, we can plant them. I think those down there, I think it's just that other plant I picked up. Okay. Okay, so we have pigs and sheep and cattle over here. I just need some leads so I can bring them home. Of course, I could try and lure them home, but that might be a little tricky over the water and everything. So, do I live over here, or did I live on the other side? I think I actually live on the other side. Just swim over here first. Or I try and check the map. There's sheep there. I don't think it's my place. Yeah, I think I live over here somewhere. There was kind of a big open flat area and much running we can do here. Come on. Yep. This looks more right. More like it, yes. Okay, well then it is right over there. We live somewhere, right? Okay, how late is it? Not that late. Well, I don't really have a lot of room in my inventory. Maybe we should go home, empty out of inventory, and try and go back here and see if something is going to spawn in during the night. So maybe we can get some of those, like, shadow gems or whatever they were called. Oh, look at those poor cows or whatever out there. Poor little things. But yeah, I think that's going to be the plan. We're going to have to try and do that. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. I'm just going to go home and I don't have room for the berries either. And try and empty all of this out. And then we'll just try and head over there again in the next episode. So, thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.